Well guys, today I'm going to show you how you can scan your TCL 505 for the harmful apps. So in the first step, open the Play Store and tap on the profile icon. Now go to the Play Protect. As you can see, this is the place we're gonna start the scan, so just tap on the button and wait a few seconds. The scan is done, my device is safe, and this is the way how you can do it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.